Pigeon Forge police say a 34-year-old man is dead. This after a dirt bike wreck. It happened yesterday on private property along Veterans Boulevard. Investigators say Jonny V Amador was seriously injured. He later died at the hospital. Investigators have not said what led up to that wreck.